Sacrificing what gives you pleasure, pleasant happiness is easy, but sacrificing your pains, justification for your pains is the real tyaga. Please do that. Consciously decide to do that. And today declare your integrity to me. I will make you do that. I will empower you. I know in your brain which grooves are calcified due to the toxins and toxic mental setup. I'll flood Kundalini energy into that and clear it away. See, all these homas, for example, this Swarnagarshana Bhairava Homa we are doing in Houston, all these homas are nothing but opening those brain grooves inside you, which destroys your possibility, and cleaning them up with high Kundalini Shakti. That is all, is the whole purpose of these homas. And we go on doing all this to support you, help you to manifest the best things in your life. I tell you, our ancestors, rishis and munis, are not fools, not cheats. All these homas, especially done properly, especially with the spiritual process associated to it. You should all know this truth very intensely. If you understand, in the past, you lived in the with the delusion you have been wronged, and society's idea of what is wrong has been pushed on you, and you are made to believe you have been wronged. I tell you, if you liberate yourself from this one pattern, I can give you so many powers, not just powers. I can literally replicate Paramashiva from me into you. Not only I am Paramashiva, I have many Paramashiva babies. I can put one baby in your heart and you can keep cutely and groom them. Groom that baby. Paramashiva, 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 live happily inside me and manifest and occupy me and take over me. That is what is manifesting Paramashiva.